Okay, music test without the ad here. Chloe!
Dáme Lala ešte? Ešte?
Ok, dobrý Lala.
Rachel, I was born with Microtia and Atresia of my left ear. I'm happy to say that I too wear a bone-anchored hearing device. I wear Medell's ADHEAR and I stick it right behind my ear with an adhesive adapter. It's really wonderful technology that helps me to hear my best in every social situation and feel confident every day.
I think he felt a bit self-conscious as well, being a boy. And he was worried that he might be seen to be, you know, wearing a headband like a girl would. So she gave us an opportunity to trial ADHEAR.
Well, it's more stable than things that I've tried before. And it's louder and it's also, like, not fiddly. Because sometimes I forget that it's on. And with other hearing aids, they're more heavy and more noticeable. I used to struggle answering questions because most of the time I couldn't hear. But with the ADHEAR now, I can hear more and learn more.
Twelve-year-old Story Jackson was born with Microtia. Her right internal ear never developed, resulting in the inability to hear from that ear. It wasn't a problem until middle school.
She kind of would feel left out, like she, you know, if she's sitting on this side of the table and her friends are over here talking about something and everyone else is loud, she was always like having to kind of turn her head like, what?
Story also realized it might someday affect her dream job.
One of the things I want to be when I'm older is an orthopedic surgeon. I would have to hear my surroundings and know what's going on for the sake of my patient.
So when the Jackson family heard that the ADHEAR became FDA approved in 2018, Story became one of the first 25 people in the country to receive the stick-on device.
All right, you feel the button there? Mm-hmm. Go ahead and push it for me.